So I will not get into theory. Digital marketing, we say, is integrated marketing. It's a part of the integrated marketing. Earlier, we used to say we should not ignore internet marketing. But today, the scenario is that you cannot do without internet marketing. So those times are gone when we used to say, consider this also. Now is the time that you just cannot do without it. Now the pay for performance model. Now we are not so advanced as Gaurav was saying that we will be paying on a ROI and pay for the final customer acquisition basis or sales basis. We are still on to the lead basis. So we are paying on a lead basis, which is a pay for performance model, and we are working with Mahesh Pinstrom. Now the advantages that we have seen in this model, they are with us for the last two campaigns now. So we pay only for the results. We of course work with them to identify which publishers and which keywords, etc. we are choosing, because we are worried about the quality of leads which are coming. But subsequently, the day-to-day monitoring of the campaign and the leads is not our headache anymore, because we pay on a lead basis. Once again, internet marketing is not our domain. So if I claim to say that I know everything about internet marketing, I am totally wrong about it, because so many things are happening in this space. So they are the experts, let them handle what there is. I will be worried about the performance of the leads. The response is much faster. There have been a lot of innovations that they could do, because we have given them our brand guidelines, and it is so easy for them to spot an opportunity in the market, create a creative, take our approval and launch it. Whole thing happens in one day's time. So this power, this thing has come because of this model. And of course, this has resulted overall in the cost reduction. Because earlier I used to pay separately for the CPM model. That means I was paying the publishers through an ad agency for the CPM deal. I was also paying for the creative separately. And then I was always worried about the performance of the, about the CTRs and CTLs. Today, that concern is not there with me. I pay totally on a lead basis. I'm not worried about the cost of creative, that's inbuilt. I'm not worried about the cost of, the CTRs and CTLs going up and down. That's a risk of the agency. So they have to be targeting their campaigns much better. If some lead, or let's say some publisher is not performing, they have to get out of it quickly. Otherwise they lose, I don't. Now, one of the disadvantages of pay for performance model is, how much time do I have? Okay. So that's our second last slide also. One of the disadvantages is that for the pay for performance model is that there are certain publishers who are still not willing to go on a per lead basis, because the tendency of our agency is also to negotiate a per lead deal or a CT, cost per lead deal with the publishers. Some publishers are not agreeing to that. As a result, those deals we are not able to clinch. So if you're negotiating with your web agency and this part is built in while the negotiating stage itself, then you can take care of it. That means if you strongly feel that I should be there on this side, whatever the cost is, and the web agency agrees, then this issue can be taken care of. Now, road ahead for us at NIT. We have tried search marketing optimization. We are into contextual advertising. Now, what we are planning to get into is viral marketing, RSS feed, social networks, has been initiated, blog sites, and community forums. So this is our road ahead. I'm sure a lot of things as I speak would be getting developed in this space. So we will be experimenting with that also. So that's what I wanted to add. Please ask if there are any questions. These are my coordinates. Please get back to me whenever you would like. Yeah.